Don't touch the food. Like shooing them off. And they just walk over the tail. I always thought that was the most dangerous place to be. Everything else, you know, she's fat. That's the fat one. So this one is waiting for it, I think. She's not bothered by the touching of the tail.